Hey, Kerri here, and this is Behind the Scenes with Kerri. You're probably wondering why I'm standing in a bathroom and I've got cleaning supplies. Well, this is a new listing that just came on the market. I had it staged, I had it cleaned. Unfortunately, the cleaners really didn't clean. Bizarre. I get here this morning and counters aren't clean, toilets aren't clean, tubs not clean, shower, appliances are dirty. And I'm just going, I don't even know what they cleaned. So I had to go back home. Mind you, I am really busy. I have so much to do, but I had to go home and get all my cleaning supplies, come back and clean this listing because I can't get top dollar for a listing if its stage looks pretty and it looks dirty. People are going to be like, whoa, you know, not cool. So the ironic thing of it is I actually have cleaning ladies. I'm so busy, I don't even clean my own house. But I came here and I cleaned this house so that it's clean, it's staged, it looks amazing. So now when agents come and show this property and I do the open houses, it's gonna look absolutely amazing and clean. I'm tired. So Behind the Scenes with Kerri, this is one of the many things that sometimes I have to jump in and do, even though it's not something I normally do nor want to do, but I have to make sure that my listings look great and that I'm going to get top dollar for my clients. Until next time, Behind the Scenes with Kerri, have a fabulous day. I know I'm going to go moisturize my hands now.